Hi, and welcome to the mathleague YouTube channel. The following video was recorded by one of our staff members live at one of our contests.
So here is target two. So let's read it. A shape is created by gluing together equilateral triangles with side length one on a flat surface along their sides, where every side of a triangle can only be glued lengthwise to exactly one other side. How many equilateral triangles are needed to create a pentagon in this way? So we just want to use the least number of triangles so that we can make pentagons. So let's start with one triangle. Obviously, one triangle is not going to do it. It's just a three-sided figure. To create a larger shape with supposedly more edges, we can glue a second triangle like this. According to the rules, they must be glued along this edge exactly. And this is the only other shape that we can make with two triangles. It's this rhombus looking thing with four sides. That isn't enough sides. So let's try adding another triangle. So let's add this triangle here. It turns out this is the only type of shape we can make with three equilateral triangles, no matter where you attach them. And this still only has four sides. So we want to have a five-sided figure. Okay, so let's try adding another triangle. And there are a few ways we can do it. We can add it here, which creates a triangle. So we're not going to do that. We could also add a triangle right here, which creates a parallelogram with four sides. That's not going to work either. And how about this? We can put a triangle here. Let's count the edges. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh my goodness, we overshot it. So we can't really do a four triangles either. That only results in either a quadrilateral or a hexagon. So we're going to have to use a fifth triangle. And if we use a fifth triangle, then we can create this shape here. So this shape has five edges in total, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and it required five equilateral triangles.
Hi, everybody. This is Tim. Hope you're enjoying our videos. If so, you know what to do, like, subscribe, turn on notifications, all that sort of thing. But what I'd really want to invite you to do is to send us an email at media@mathleague.org. Tell us which problems you'd like to see us cover next in our video series. Take care and see you in the next video.